Some congratulations are in order. But then here's a quandary to entertain. When is reality not virtual? Indeed, when is when?